Hi all, and welcome back to our World of Warcraft Warlords of Draenor Let's Play. Yep, I'm finally here. As you can see, I'm up here with Silvermoor. And yeah. This is him. He is a rare level 100. With almost a million in life. I am not too keen about him, and I figured out that these does not have the same cooldown, so I can drink this one, I can drink this one. Oh my god. Cooldown, 30 seconds, yeah. Okay, wait a minute, I have this one. I have... do I have any food buffs? I don't think so, no, and these doesn't work here. I have this one, 23, yeah, let's do this one. 23 mastery, yeah, it's better than nothing. Oh my dear God in heaven. Okay, and let's get my power up and going. Can't. Oh. Man, I really wanted that sword because that is better than what I have. How do I... Massive Rock Bone Fang, how do I... Yeah. Oh my god. Where am I going? I'm on the wrong side. And these guys are also something fierce.
Oh my god.
Okay. Ah, I got phased out into another dude's party. Okay. And where are they? There's one there. Ah. Level 100 human death knight, nice, nice.
Whoa, when do?
He accidentally kicked me. Oh, dear God. I am not on Silver Moon anymore, that's for damn sure. Let's see if we get it. Nope. Ooh, there's a flag point out here.
Welcome, welcome.
Oh, shit.
Safe journeys.
Fuck you, you little son of a bitch. A nice Rixar.
Ortichar, traveler. Be well.
Well. He doesn't give anything. I want this one again. I think these blue ones, the blue ones are, if there's a blue rare, it's a continuous rare mob that you can get. Oh yeah. Sorry about that. The hoof guy's up there, I think. Where is this hoof guy? That's a bunch of orchids. Deadly orchids. There he is. And that is how I get him. Oh, my God.
I offer service with a smile. A coin spent here is a coin for Gilneas. pop in anytime.
Okay, now what? Okay, we need to go down here and just talk to that little guy. This damsel down here.
I am listening. Melanora Akar.
Melanora Akar. Yeah. Oh my god. Yeah. I'm thinking that this one is also gonna be the last for today. Usually I try and record as many as I can.
Arcanon Poros. Sith Journeys.
I would get haste and multi-strike over on that one, but nope. Not even worth it. Still that rare over there. Okay, this is a... So apparently you can still find the eggs. No. Ah, the eggs are the quests. That was sneaky. Me trying to go up behind him and then he just vanishes and go behind me. Sneaky, sneaky, sneaky. God. Arcane Anomaly Slain. Ah, thinking that the rare one... Whoa. Requires a lumber mill, but I can. Oh, cool. Behind me, isn't he? Yeah. Why do I have to fight him? Has he gone mad or something like that? Sorry about that. Normally I didn't want to fight one of those guys, but apparently I had to. Wait a minute. Nope. That was just a rare. It wasn't him I was supposed to fight. There he is. That's the bitch I need to fight. Automatically got that. Nice. Ah, okay, cool. I can just run by. Whoa. I almost don't want to take it. Yeah. I shouldn't have taken it. I rather would have wanted it just to stay there. Oh well. Apparently it seems like she got the teleport somehow. Moonsong Dove? I've never seen any other birds like it, so... he's like, hmm? Hey! Haha! Oh, hey, where are you? There we go. Can't loot that item right now. Weird. So can I continue use this? Summons a writable spectral teleport in Shadow Moon Rally. This is a very, very fast mount. Cooldown 1 hour. I believe I can do this all the time. Nice. Instead of my... Oh, nice. Wouldn't it be cool to have this guy as a real mount? Hey, is he? He's here. Nope, he's gone. Oh, wait a minute. Okay, there's a half an hour cooldown on it, and it only lasts that long. Okay. Now it seems its value just went skyrocketing down. Oh well. Strange spore, Uberfond loot pit, yeah. Reusable food without buff. Nice. Yeah, there's still some items. 550. 525, yeah. This one, I've already taken this one, but because this add-on here got in after. Yeah. Okay, there's a flight point there, right next to me. I could fly up to Exile Ridge and just go down. Whoa, hey, he came back! How you doing? That was a little fast. Well, let's go back to our, yeah. Gerigson! Sorry about that. Whoa. Ooh. Well, apparently seems like this guy has a...
What do you need? For the Alliance.
Level 2 requires 100. And the quest, my very own castle. Okay, cool. Fishing shack is locked. They're there, but they're locked. Okay. I like that I got this one. Whoop. Oh, damn it. Okay. This must be outside. Nice. Sweet. And it becomes level 1, 91. Nice. Hey, level 92, sweet. And level 91. Garrison points. 92, sweet. And those I get. Okay, cool. Let's try and do this one. Type primal. Nice. Another 10-hour one. I'm not sure one of these was the one with the. Yeah. Oh well. Nope. Let's go back and do some of the smaller ones, just for experience sake. Okay. Okay. 58% chance. Yeah. Well, let's see. Nine hours in progress, nice. Lemon resources. Okay. Lolos, he's still working hard. Nope, there's nothing for me to excavate at this point. I can probably see when the miners are not, they're just standing here. Lunar Fall workers. There's even a rat out here. Cool. Somebody was phased out. Okay, what kind of fire anomaly? What the hell? Hmm. Okay, that's weird. One. And somewhere up there. Yeah. Well, I think this is about does it for me. Man, I've made quite a lot of videos today. So yeah, thank you all so very much for watching. And as always, catch you on the flip side.